need to write Free Palestine or something like that, something really direct and people will ignore. I just paint what I usually paint, and maybe people will start looking at the background and looking at the razor wire and looking at the people stuck in here. And